Hello guys, welcome back to another video today. Yeah guys, it's another news video today. I'm in a new venue this time with my own chair. I think till now this is like the best news desk I can build. So if you guys want me to like stay over here, so make sure to smash that like button, subscribe also, and yeah guys, let's get on to the news video. Firstly, I'm gonna put a picture like in around 2 minutes of Venus. Basically guys, I saw Venus like last night. What's today? Today's Saturday. What's it today? Today's the 11th of April. Yesterday night, 10th of April, I saw Venus, which was actually like my first time seeing a planet from Earth. It was like so smoking. We could see like the brown line, you know, the brown line of Venus looked like very sparkly, and we could figure it out because like stars are not even that like spark, they don't like shine as much as Venus did. So I'm gonna put a picture, and yeah guys, that was actually very interesting. So basically the scene was that my mom and my dad went upstairs, me and my mosi were actually just waiting for them to play a game called Tombola. So basically I went up to call my mom and my dad. They said, "Soya, come." And basically then they showed me that I could see Venus. It was actually pretty incredible. By the way, talking of news, newspaper again, this is gonna be every week, guys. I should not tell this again, but yeah, newspaper again. Guys, India's lockdown, it looked like it would increase, and sure enough it did. It's, I think my dad told me it's still May the 1st. Yeah guys, it's just getting worse. What do I do guys? I'm just getting so bored. Like, at least we're having like virtual classes, but yeah. Okay, anyway guys, so basically I'm gonna be uploading another video today. So this is my news video. I think this is my 6th video, and if I'm not wrong. So yeah, today is gonna be a cricket stereotype video. Bit like changing it around. It's gonna be good. I mean, my acting may not be the best, but I think you guys will find it a bit funny, so make sure to check that one out too. But like, when I'm gonna upload this, like 2-3 hours later I'll upload that one. So yeah guys, see both of the videos, like both of them, and make sure to subscribe if you're not new. Guys, my subscribers, they're not going up. I don't know why. Maybe you guys are not seeing the content you want to see. Please tell me how I can improve. My friend Yugveer, whom you may have seen, he has told me to make a better thumbnail. If you think that's the case, make sure to tell me guys, please, because I really want to gain subscribers. I'm passionate about YouTube. It's a competition, not really a competition. I don't know who I'm competing with, but feel like I just want to improve at things. So that is my me. I just want to improve at things. So yeah guys, make sure to tell me what I'm doing wrong. I think I agree with you, Green, is the thumbnail, but maybe it could be what I upload, maybe it could be anything really. So guys, make sure to tell me. Coronavirus cases, oh dear me. I think US has passed 245k. Oh dear. Okay. India has also increased like a lot, 700, 600 cases a day, which is just getting insane right now. At this rate, I won't be even to celebrate my birthday this year, which will be like my first birthday I've never celebrated, which is on 2nd of June. I don't think even my mom could celebrate her birthday because it's on 21st of May, and you guys know, lockdown, I think it's gonna extend again. Guys, I don't know how China contained coronavirus, but I hope the world just contains it and we go back to a normal life, because I'm going out of my mind right now. So basically what I do in my day, I get up, I have breakfast, I see my iPad, I see a TV, play some games. Yeah, that's literally my day, except eating and eating and drinking also. So yeah, it's actually getting so boring. Guys, tell me what you guys do like in your day. What's like your daily routine in coronavirus? So make sure to tell me. Yeah guys, I don't really know what's going on these days. I don't know what I'm doing these days actually. It would be so good if it went to normal, but at least like this, some positives of this pandemic is that more time with your family, more games, you can interact more with your family, of course. You can take a chill, you can relax a bit, but at the same time people miss their friends, people miss school or jobs or whatever. I really hope that this coronavirus goes. Okay, I guess I'm gonna not say that anymore. But guys, in the next I can all so basically the Venus one is over here in, wait. Yeah, the Venus video is coming in 5 seconds. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There's the Venus picture. Tell me if you guys saw it yesterday, because I've seen, my friend has seen it, you've seen it. I almost broke something. Okay, right guys, so see you guys in the next video. If you guys wondering why I'm wearing Bayern Munich shirt, I don't know why, I was just in my closet and I just thought, why not? I've not worn it in 2-3 months since the start of coronavirus. So yeah guys, thank you so much for the support lately, but I think we can improve. So make sure to share this video, link of the newspaper in the description, make sure to subscribe, and yeah guys, just have a good day in general and have a good week or so. So yeah guys, see you guys later.